Good morning, everyone. I am Nita Gupta from Class 12 Commerce, and I am here to present my views on the given topic. Should government control the internet or and its content? First of all, I want to say that internet was invented in the year 1964 by Professor Leonardo, and it is giving worldwide facility in business and all other fields for many informations and technology informations and other things which makes our life easier. And but we are seeing that on the internet the unnecessary things are available, and the age group below 10 or who are studying in school are using the internet in excess. But I want to say that government should not control on it because it is giving many other informations and important information which is very necessary for our life and on world level. But it should be it needs to be secure, and only the things which are not necessary, they should be removed. And government should can do one thing, that he can limit the age group. He can categorize the things in age group and by the category of the people. So that like the businessmen who needs the information regarding their use, they can afford it very easily, and government can also fix a time limit for according to the need of their users. Thank you and have a nice day.